Line 9, blow it up.
Plenty of damage before we stopped him. All the rest of the bomb connections are smashed. Schooner wasn't even touched.
What's going on?
Marson's back on board. He seems to be all right.
Think of it, Yank. My own schooner, the Dolphin, with a gold bullion aboard her, lying down there on the bottom.
That's why Carter's men wanted to keep everyone out of this harbor. They knew the wreck was here.
But a ship doesn't get wrecked in a landlocked harbor. The Dolphin was scuttled.
Scuttled? Well, that means mutiny, piracy, murder.
Yes, Carter's got a lot to answer to when we catch up with him. Those mines were detonated from a point on shore. You men launch the dinghy.
We haven't heard from Tommy and Patricia for some time. Maybe they spotted something.
Well, we'll try to contact them by radio before we go ashore. Jim Marsden calling Patricia Harding. Come in, Patricia.
Well, that's funny. She doesn't answer.
Well, they probably got out of the car to investigate something.
We'll find out.
They're launching the dinghy. That means they're coming ashore to investigate.
Well, I'll take care of that if I get on that beach in time.
Go ahead. I'll contact the boss and have him send Meade and Ronson to repair the control board.
Chance. Keep firing, Yank. I'm going ashore in the water.
Got you covered, Snell.
Marsden,
get your hands way up high. Come on. Come on, Yank. I've got him.
See anything?
Not yet.
Marsden and Yank are ashore. They've captured Snell.
That's bad.
Snell won't talk, and they're not headed this way.
Suppose they find a station wagon this girl came in.
I'll have to move it. And I'll be sure and leave it where they'll find it.
What are you gonna do?
Fix the car door to take care of Marsden when he opens it. I'll go on to headquarters from there.
There's the car. Where's Tommy and Patricia?
They probably went looking for trouble and found it.
Go on, get moving.
No, Stell broke away from them and got to the car first. He was blown to bits. I'll have to report this to the boss. Calling X2. Calling X2.
Here's your gun, Yank. They sure did a good job of blowing it up.
This man trap was set by Carter's men.
That means they must have captured Patricia and Tommy.
How'll we find them?
We'll have to backtrack the tire marks and find out where it was before it got here.
If they follow back on the tire tracks, it'll bring them pretty close to here.
Much too close. Tell them to blow up the control station.
You'll have to destroy the place.
What about the girl?
Leave her there. She knows too much.
You heard the orders. Get busy. Pack up all the papers and documents. We'll take them to headquarters.
So that's how they operate their mine and their phony sea serpents.
Sure, that's it. Look. Patricia and Tommy's tracks. Follow the wires.
Yeah. All set?
Stay where you are.
Jim! Thank you.
get from behind that desk. Yank, keep him covered while I frisk him.